game, they had a World War II hero in front of the Cubs dugout. And, you know, thanks to all who have served or served our country today. Got a 2-minute standing ovation. The ovation wouldn't stop. It just kept going and going and going. And it was a serious goosebump moment. And I don't think there was a dry eye in the house. So happy Memorial Day to everybody. And thank you to all who have served our country.